Hello, Intermediate. I'm Jimmy, and this is
Kylie, and today is Music and School Month Day.
Music and School Month Day is when our education is focused in music.
That is why our school has been playing music in the morning for the past few weeks.
Hey, Kylie, during the announcement, do you want to listen to music?
Okay.
And now for the announcements.
Spring break starts in March 30th,
and we come back on April 9th.
Yay, no school!
Yay, Spirit Week!
Spirit Week is April 9th through 13th.
Monday, April 9th.
Is School Pride Day.
Wear blue and gold.
Tuesday is Mismatch Madness Day.
Let's mix and match.
Wednesday, favorite team apparel day. Go Eagles!
I don't think I have any team apparel.
Let's be Team Wildcats.
Yes.
Why are you wearing that hat, McLaren?
Because Thursday, April 12th, is Crazy Hat Day!
Don't forget to wear your crazy hat, Intermediate.
Friday, April 13th, is Patriotic Day!
Wear your red, white, and blue.
Ow. Gold Ticket Day is on April 13th and 27th.
Gold Ticket Day on April 13th is for hard work, and April 27th for courage.
Yay, I'm going to music!
Spring Band and Strings Concert, April 26th.
If you missed the show during school, you can come back at 6:30.
I'm glad you guys came to see me play the flute. Mm-hmm.
This day in history, on March 23rd, 1857,
Alicia Otis installed the first elevator in a public building on the corner of Broome Street and Broadway in New York City.
Who's Alicia Otis?
I don't know, but she installed the first elevator.
Yes, I don't have to use the stairs.
Nice of you to join us. Go sit down.
Wait, where have you guys been?
We're in the middle of math class.
It's music and school month.
But still, we're in the middle of math class.
Music might help you when you're older.
Yeah, some people even choose to do it for a living.
Well, let's go back to math class so we don't get in trouble.
Fine. We left them right here. Someone must have taken them.
Look, it was probably that darn goose Amelia.
Ugh, she couldn't have gotten far. Let's split up and look for her.
Good idea.
Oh, where did she have gone?
We might as well go to math class so we don't get in trouble.
Yeah.
Interesting segment, especially when that goose came in.
Hey, stop that. She's my ticket of fame.
Okay, then.
Yeah, you know what. Maybe I should just join their band. Wait, the goose is coming. Come on.
Okay, then. Anyway, I'm Kylie, and this is
Jimmy.
And we're signing off.
Ooh, yeah. Another one.
Some people stand, some people move. Tough times don't last, but tough people do. As long as you've got hope, you'll find your way. There's power in the thoughts that you think, there's power in the words you say.